We make too much room for weakness in our life. We should not allow fear and anxiety and worry to have any place in our lives. We are Christians. We are sons and daughters of God. We are anointed. We are joint heirs with Christ. We are in right standing with God. We ought to live like that. And I mean, we ought to live boldly like that. A pride in what we are in Christ. We got to stop giving sin and fear and sickness and disease power and authority, because it's knocking on our door.